Hey guys, I'm coming to you today to talk to you behind the scenes and behind the song. So off my 1989 album right here that was released June the 11th, we're talking about the Church on the Cumberland Road. We're talking about Bob Shapiro, John Scott Sherrill, and Dennis Robbins wrote this song. And man, if you go and look up those guys and look up the songs that they have written, they have wrote classic country music and classic hit records in country music through the years. And I'm so glad to be bringing back a song by the hit group Shenandoah, The Church on the Cumberland Road. It was a fan favorite that we did out on the road many, many, many years ago. Just a song that I love, and that's why I recorded these songs on my 1989 album, because they're personal favorites of mine. And these guys that wrote this song are great writers, wrote many, many hits. And I want to thank Chuck Rhodes at the label, my label, BFD Audium. And I want to thank Cole Johnston, Shenandoah's manager, for allowing and getting Marty to come in and sing with me on this album. What an honor and what a humbling experience to have Marty. And Marty, I want to thank you, man. It was so much fun being in the studio with you, man, and talking, sharing stories and catching up, man. It was so great. And thank you so much for coming in and singing with me on the record. And this song, like I said, it's an upbeat song, a great song. It's always been a crowd favorite. And I'm so happy to be able to bring this song back and bring this kind of music back to the audience and back to the people, because I believe that they're hungry for it. And, you know, today's genre of listeners have never even heard these records, never even heard these songs. So it's my honor and privilege for me to be bringing these back. And I hope you guys will go out and get you a copy of my 1989 album that was released June the 11th. You can get it on all the digital downloads. You can get it off my website. I'll sign a copy to you, or you can get it on Amazon. But wherever music is sold, you can get it, and you can get it off my website. So be sure to go there and subscribe to my YouTube channel and Facebook, my website, Instagram, all of that stuff. Follow me on socials. Thank you guys for all your support, and I appreciate it. I hope you like what we're doing. God bless you. Talk to you soon.